Thank you very much. Thank you. It's funny, because this is only our second ever gig, so we're still kind of learning a lot of stuff about what we're doing here. But, you know, the first gig was a Plovdiv festival we did last year, which was an amazing success. And this led to this whole project developing, my solo album, and these dates, which are the first dates. And then the tour in October and November later this year. But we were been in the studio making the album, recording the backing tracks. It's all sounding really good. Got a few celebrity guests taking part as well, which is going to be really cool. But we'd like to play you the second song. This song is called Kendris.
Thank you.
Thank you. It was quite difficult to decide what to do with these ideas when we first kind of came up with them. My original idea was maybe to make another album like The Wishing Tree, you know, with vocals and lyrics and stuff. But that kind of makes everything a lot more complicated. You know, you have to find the right voice, you have to find somebody that can write decent lyrics, and then the recording of the album takes a lot longer because you need to have the vocal performances how you want them. So what I decided to do was approach this like writing lots of film soundtracks, you know, like imagine lots of little small movies, and to write music that would paint pictures that would kind of go with this imaginary movie. So that's kind of the approach I took with this. Anyway, the next song we're gonna play for you tonight, this track is called The Old Man of the Sea. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, this next song, the image I had in mind for this, during the gold rush in America in the 1800s, there was a particularly treacherous path that the other people on the gold rush, trying to make their fortunes through these frozen mountains and forests between Canada, I think, and British Columbia. And there's this one particular pass called White Pass where thousands of people died trying to make their fortunes. So this is the sort of image we have in mind with this, is this frozen, bleak landscape. And this track is White Pass.
Thank you.
this next song, I'd like to dedicate to my recently deceased stepfather, Ernest. He was a veteran of the Second World War. A lovely guy, kind, gentle soul. Suffered terrible hardships during the war. This song is all about all those heroes that we forget about. You know, whatever nationality, whatever war, whatever conflict in the world, you know, you can be the hero of the moment, but you can guarantee in 40 or 50 years' time, nobody will remember. And that's just a sad fact of life. But this song is dedicated to Ernest. This is called Yesterday's Hero.
Thank you.
have now. Well, we're going to play you one more song. It's quite a long song. Then we're going to go off and come back on and play a few Marillion songs with some special guests. So, yeah, it's going to be fun. So, this is the last track from what will be the new album, The Ghost of Pripyat, which will be out at the end of September. This track's about those days at the end of the summer, when autumn's on the way, and you kind of sort of nostalgia really for what has gone before. Maybe in your youth, maybe regrets, who knows? Anyway, this is called Summer's End.
Thank you.
very much. We'll be back in a couple of minutes to play you a few of the things. Thank you.
Emptiness and drying. Grazie, volevo ringraziare Steven e Davide per questa opportunità, grazie, grazie davvero.
Drive the road to your surrender. Time comes around out of my hands. Small boats hunt the beach at dead of night.
Afraid of sunlight.
Take low Jesus under dash. Chalk marks on the road ahead. Friendly fires in hostile waters. But you keep the faith and don't lose your head. So
Just to see her other ear.
Thanks a lot, you've been a great audience. See you later.
Ricardo Romano.
Thank you.
that I ever did is talk to the kids on the phone. When I heard them asking questions, I knew that you were all alone. Can't you understand that the government left me out of the world? I just couldn't stand the looks on their faces saying, what a shame. So if you want my address, it's number one at the end of a bar, where I see with the broken angels clawed to the straws and the silver scars. Blame it on me, you can blame it on me. Sugar, lies in the rain.
Food. I'm never really.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stephen Roderick. Thank you, Steve. Grazie.
Passeggero eletto e libero, da ogni peso caro e fisico, e tra 25 ore io vedrò l'incontro là. Stabile, orbitante al sole, vigile, anche nella storia stiamo fermi. romantico sogno mio.